room, the house that's a tomb, trapped in the rhododendron fumes, bit by the spring, hurt by the flame, plagued by the moon.